بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، اللهم صل على نبينا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is the sixth video about how to recite Quran in the proper way. And today, inshallah عز وجل, we will take Surah Al-Masad. Please, I ask everyone to watch the movement of my lips when I pronounce the words and the letters. I will start inshallah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Now, I want you to repeat after me. تبت. Notice here the sound in the ta. The sound in the ta will be like this. T, t. I want you now to repeat after me, to do the same sound, okay? T. Again. T. Excellent. So, again. Tabbat. Now, yada. Here we have 4 seconds, okay? We have 4 seconds. So again, yada abi. Okay, then lahabi wa tabba. Excellent. Notice here we have 2 seconds when I pronounce laha biwa. Okay? Say after me. Biwa. Again. Biwa. And notice also the sound on the in the ba, okay, the sound in the ba, it is like this. Ibba. Ibba. So now I want you to say it after me. Ibba. Again. Ibba. Excellent. So let us repeat the word together. Lahabi wa tabba. Excellent. Now let us match all the ayah together. Tabbat yada abi lahabi wa tabba. Excellent. Now the second ayah. Ma awna. Notice here, we have 4 seconds. Ma au na, okay? So this is the first note. The second note, I pronounce the ghain like this. Ar, ar. I want you to say it after me, please. Ar. Again. Ar. So the rule will be like this. We have 4 seconds and we have, you know, the ghain is a strong letter, okay? Is a strong letter. So ma aw na. Then anhu. I said ah, ah. Repeat after me. Ah, ah. I didn't say ah. anhu, okay? It is a, it is ayn, and it is not hamza, okay? So anhu. Then maluhu. Here the lam has dhamma, okay? So we can't say malahu. It is maluhu. Then wama. Then kasaba. Okay, notice here the sound in the baz, the same thing, okay? The sound is the same sound in the first one with the ba. So aba, say it after me please. Aba. So kasaba. Excellent. Now let us match, you know, the ayah together. Ma aghna anhu malu wa ma kasab. Excellent. Now sayasla. Notice the scene, sa, ya, ya, sad, sa, sa, it is strong, okay? So, repeat again, sayasla, naran, data. We have here 2 seconds, notice, naran, that. It is your turn now. Excellent. Lahab. Again, the same sound in the ba. Aba. Okay? So, match the ayah. Sayasla naran dhat lahab. Okay, now next ayah. وَامْرَأَتُهُ. حَمَّالَةَ الْحَطَبَ. We have here 2 seconds with the meme in حَمَّالَةَ, and in the ba we have the sound of, you know, you hear, you hear the sound, okay? Aba, aba, the same sound in the last ayahs, okay? So again, hammalat al-hatab. Okay, now let us match the ayah. Wamra'atuhu hammalat al-hatab. Excellent. The last ayah, fi jidiha. Now, hablum min masada. Notice here the ba, the same sound, haba, haba. Then lummi. 2 seconds, okay? Again, lummi. Then another 2 seconds, mimma. Okay, then the sound in the dal, masada, ada. Now I want you to repeat after me, haba lummi mimma masada. Excellent. So now let us match the ayah together. Fi jidiha hablum min masada. Okay, now let us read all the surah together, inshallah, and you say it after me.
تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب. ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب. في جيدها حبل من مسد.
جزاكم الله خيرا وأحسن الله إليكم. Thank you so much for your listening and repeating. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you all inshallah. See you inshallah in the next video. And we will take in the next video inshallah azza wa jal surah An-Nasr. So see you inshallah then. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.